construction of the Northern Latitudinal Railway will open a new window of opportunity that will allow cargo through the Arctic via a new deep-water port in Sabetta, already being called a gateway to the Arctic Sea. In the first phase, the main cargo of the pier will be provided by South Tembesk Field of Hydrocarbons. Its vast reserves will be a source of liquid gas, and the new Yamal LNG plant, producing the gas, will be launched in 2017. The port's potential for the transshipment of liquefied natural gas is estimated at 50 million tons of annual turnover. In the future, Sabetta will become a multifunctional port, part of the Arctic transport ecosystem, eventually shifting the flow of goods of the Ural and Siberian regions of Russia into the routes of the Northern Sea Route.